This is our brand new 30,000 lumen laser projector. It's the RQ32Ku. And like our other laser projectors, 20,000 hours of reliability, maintenance free, no filters, no lamps, obviously. This will start shipping. This is the 4K version, so it's a 4K resolution, 30,000 lumens brightness, and this one will start shipping in January. We also have a 2K version, the RQ31K, and that will start shipping in the October-November timeframe. So the RZ31K and the RQ32K, this is certainly the engineering sample as we start to finish and take customer feedback. It'll have obviously a little bit different look, but it will be running off of 220 voltage because it is a very high brightness projector. We'll have some different lenses that'll give you some great flexibility. So if you're shooting it outside onto buildings or into larger auditoriums, you'll have a wide range of new lens offerings, and that will also be available in that October-November timeframe.
This is Clayton with Guys in Gear TV. Thanks for watching my video on Panasonic's upcoming 30,000 lumen laser projector. If you liked that video, please check out another video I shot at Infocomm on Panasonic's ultra short throw projector lenses and other laser projectors. Like, comment, and subscribe.